Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video is in collaboration with my first wig, and I'll be using the COILY clippings to achieve this twist out. And all information on these clippings will be listed down below in the description box, so just check it out. And this is in the length 18 inches. So yeah, this is just what you get in the box when it arrives. So I'm just starting off with freshly washed and air dried hair. This is just because I have low porosity hair and it takes forever for my hair to dry. So I'm just sectioning off my hair to get ready to put my clippings in. And I found with these clippings, it's best for me not to put them in neatly, just to avoid them being seen or parts just being seen when the wind blows. I'm just splitting my hair into two sections again. And I'm just gonna go in with my favorite styling smoothie right now, and that's just to give my hair and the clippings some moisture. For hold, I'm just using my black castor oil and flaxseed eco styler gel, and I'm just gonna smooth that in, mainly focusing on my real hair just to give it that extra hold. For the hair to blend in, I'm just gonna go in with my demon brush. This also gives it smoother results as well. And then I just do a regular two strand twist, making sure I smooth the hair down as I go. And it's like so easy, guys. So as you can see, the color doesn't really match my hair that well, because my hair is just much darker. And that's okay, because once it dries, it blends in really well with my hair. With these clippings, I just like to co-wash them, and yeah, I just like to do that so it doesn't dry out, and you basically just gotta treat it like it's your natural hair. Got these clippings in the same length as my natural hair, in the length 18 inches. Just add more volume so that I don't get those gaps that I tend to usually get when I do twist outs. I'll introduce you to my eyes, my lips, my hair. If you're good, we'll go from there. I'm feeling you, and I know that you want me too. In the end, I'm doing me. That's all you got to see. Hey, that's just how it is. I'm in the light, I glow, but you know not to touch me. Okay, so I just left my hair to air dry for 2 days, and this is just how much my hair has shrunken. Now I'm just going to apply some almond oil onto my hair just for some shine, and then I'm going to go in and unravel my twist really, really gently. And you guys want to be really careful when you do this so that all your hard work basically just didn't go to waste. So now I'm just gonna go in and separate my hair just to give it more volume. So this is just my final results, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you for suggesting I should try a twist out on my channel. And also thank you to My First Wig for sponsoring this video. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.